that, ladies and gentlemen. Robert, how are you feeling after that?